kingdom.
Hang on. Heads up. I have something.
Go check.
Sure thing, Brute.
What you got?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
What's in there?
Check it out, boys.
What is it? Shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
Look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Shoreline must have been here before. Finders keepers. Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Mm-hmm.
Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
I gotta go check out that drawbridge.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
The stairs are busted. There's no way up to the drawbridge, Craig.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here. Hey, guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Bingo. Sam! Special delivery! Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid! You all right?
I'm fine!
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
These clowns are really getting on my nerves.
Wrinkle car. Must be theirs. grenade! My God! We're not alone!
How about you?
Nothing.
Search over there. I'll take that side.
Got it.
No sign of him. Anything?
Same.
Nothing.
I'll look over here. You go over there.
Got it.
Check out
this.
Yeah, okay. Close call.
Wait.
Yep.
Yeah, he might be here. All right, then.
Sure thing.
Jesus, that was close.
No sign of it. Anything?
Negative.
Check over there. I got this side.
Roger that.
Nothing over here. You!
I got nothing.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Sure thing, man. Up ahead.
Thank you.
damn it!
Go before more shorelines show up.
Hi. Now, let's get that bridge down. Try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Oh, boy!
To nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Slip and slide.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth $400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure at play.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
Easy.
Nathan, that tree up there looks like a good anchor point.
Say we winch the car up like we did before.
All right, hang on, guys. There we go. All set. Here we go.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on. Hail Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are the among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Ah. Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. Find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn. It's bricked over. All right, let's look around.
Careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
Ah, Jesus! I said heads up!
Nathan! Victor, this way!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
You guys? Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. It's Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor? Huh? You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.